Hey, Louise and Dee's, Coach Louise, Living Fit Every Day. That is my brand because that is what I truly want to empower others to do, is to live fit every day in every way, mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually, and financially. So I became a Beachbody coach for the business opportunity. Some people come into the business because of their fitness, trying to get healthy, lose weight, and they fall in love with the challenge groups, and then they decide to, you know, pay it forward. But I came in because I was dying at the current job that I was in at the time. I had totally lost all excitement. I was actually to the point where I was crying at my desk, and I knew I needed to make a change because it was in January. We do a lot of reflections in January, and I knew with my son being young that I was going to have to continue working at this position for 15, 20 more years. And that just like totally killed me on the inside. That's why I was crying. So I knew I needed to make a change, but I didn't know what. I was a single mom at the time, and just adding something else into our already busy day was just not appealing to me. I had started pursuing my personal trainer certification, my group fitness instructor license, and I knew that I wanted to do something in the way of health and fitness, but I didn't know how it was all gonna, you know, unfold without adding more stress to my life. And so what ended up happening as I was posting about that on Facebook, my friend reached out to me and presented this opportunity to me. And the fact that it is something that you can do online, and I was able to do it before my son got up. You know, I was, before we got him to the before school program, I went to my job. I worked sort of in the mom cracks of the breaks and lunchtime. And, you know, after I got him to bed at night, I was able to pay off my debt. And then when I got married, I was able to retire that job. And I'm grateful for that. I'm still working on replacing that income with construction management. Over 20 years, I had built quite a good annual salary. But for me, it wasn't about the money. It was about finding my purpose and finding my passion and doing something each day that I was going to be wake up and be excited about doing. So I didn't even realize the income potential when I first became a coach. I just knew I needed to do something different, and if I could make money doing it, awesome. So it has panned out to be so much more than I even expected. And then with that, along the way, I also get to stay accountable to my own health and fitness while I'm building relationships with a lot of other women and seeing them transform their lives in many areas, living fit every day, every way. So it is totally rewarding on so many levels. And just to bonus, it's like I get to live by example for my son, which is extremely important to my personal vision and mission in life, and to show him that you don't have to get a job just to get a job because that's what society tells you. Find what you are passionate about. Find what you feel like your purpose is. Do something that excites you and make that your way of living each day. And then also to be, you know, conscientious of your body and your health and the food that you eat. And I get to show him that, you know, by helping other people, he sees me helping other people. So it really just is a way of living that is so much more rewarding than I ever thought when I first signed on. And I am so grateful that my friend reached out to me and presented me with the opportunity. I know it can be scary to do that sometimes when we're asking people, like, maybe have you ever considered coaching? Well, it will change lives like we don't even know. She didn't even know when she presented it to me how much it was going to impact my life and change my life. And so I'm so grateful that she did. And hopefully you see something that piques your interest, something that excites you, and maybe you become part of our team.